Существительные в английском языке, часть третья. И следующее, самое часто употребляемое существительное в нашем списке, это world, мир. For example, I want, я хочу, I want to see the world. Я хочу увидеть мир. I want to see the world. Она хочет путешествовать по миру. She wants to travel. She wants to travel. She wants to travel around the world. She wants to travel around the world. Next, school, школа. For example, her school is near. Её школа рядом. Or she likes. She likes going to school. Выражение at school. She likes going to school. Ей нравится ходить в школу. Or I have many friends. I have many friends at school. I have many friends at school. Next, state, штат. I was in the, я был, I was in the United States. I was in the United States of America. Или можно сказать просто I was in the United States last year. Я был в Соединенных Штатах в прошлом году. I was in the United States last year. Далее, family. I love my family. Я люблю свою семью. I love my family. И слово student, студент. For example, например, he is a good student. Он хороший студент. He is a good student. He studies. He studies very hard. Он учится очень усердно. He is a good student. He studies very hard. Давайте еще раз повторим, что мы с вами прошли. I want to see the world. She wants to travel around the world. Her school is near. She likes going to school. I have many friends at school. I was in the United States, да, в Соединенных Штатах. I was in the United States last year. I love my family. Student. He is a good student. He studies very hard.